Hello again, everybody. Welcome back to Star Trek Online. It's Captain Ron Phillips here, and we are back on Nimbus 3. We just fought our way through the desert, through the stronghold, to get to Hassan's stronghold entrance, Shangdu. And there were some bad guys around here outside here, but we don't want to deal with them right now. We're going to go inside here and actually meet Hassan the Undying and find out where those Thaleron triggers are. So, here we go, folks. The Undying. And here we are. Recommend we start asking questions. One of these people has to know where Hassan is. Well, let's figure it out.
Quite a little disturbance you just caused. I'm not impressed.
Want us to cause the disturbance in here?
Not particularly. Too messy. Screaming disturbs some of the clientele. Besides, the boss said not to kill you. For now, at least. Go on in. Try not to break anything.
Got some fighting going on out here.
I love this place. The fighting, the drinks, the dancers. Oh, the dancers. No green women, love. I hear Hassan's got an issue with Orion females telling him what to do, so he keeps them out of here. Only takes orders from Melanie Dion herself. Really sweet little setup, though. Makes me want one like it.
Who does the fighting here?
Hassan has a handful of champions and a bunch of people who owe him money. Most of the time, the fights are good. Once in a while, you get someone who can't fight back. That gets messy.
Do you know how I can get a word with Hassan?
One of the guards by the cells is chatty. Talk to him.
Sure.
A friendly wager on the next fight.
Who are we wagering on?
Whoever ends up in the arena next.
No thanks. I'm looking for information. Do you know how I can speak with Hassan?
You'll have to talk to Jensen. If he likes you, he'll make an introduction. But I don't care who you are. I'm not gonna rat out the boss.
Must be Jensen over there.
Hey, I heard someone like you might be dropping in.
What do you mean?
Eyes, ears, whispers. Word gets around. I assume you want to talk to the big guy?
I need info about Thaleron triggers.
Hassan's not dumb. You shot your way in here. You think we wouldn't notice? He already knows who you are and what you want. You're still breathing. That means he wants something from you. Now, if you still want to talk to him, check the VIP area. He's usually there before the fight. And watch your back before you find a knife in
him. Mm-hmm. Smells like a trap. We should find Hassan and get out while we still can. It's not a bad idea, Tobin. Not a bad idea at all.
So, you found your way here. I'm Hassan. I run this planet. You're the one who's been causing me trouble. Don't worry. I like trouble. Keeps things interesting. Now, what do you want?
You're selling Thaler on triggers. I want them.
Sorry. That deal's been done. I no longer have the triggers in my possession. But before you ask, I don't normally reveal information. Clients. Privacy is part of the service.
Well, you're gonna tell me who has them.
Yeah, I might. This deal was a little different. The buyer wasn't one of my normal clients, and Thaleron triggers are very dangerous. Not the sort of thing I like to deal in, but the Latinum was too tempting to ignore. Maybe we could come to some sort of arrangement. But nothing's free in this world. You do something useful for me, and I'll tell you what you want to know.
Do something useful. Ugh. We've been transported to the arena. Get ready, sir. I think we're the next event. Okay. Wave one.
From the subtropical savanna of Nuro, can the Mugatu make our fighters sweat? This fierce beast is from the frontier of Dewa 3. Let's see if it puts our fighters in a pinch.
Mm-hmm. I fell in one of the holes in the back. That wasn't good. I fell in one of those things. I wasn't supposed to do that. You gotta watch out where you back up. You fall into one of those grates and it's instant death.
Sometimes you need to take matters into your own hands. Now you die.
Oh, that's nice. What's going on up there? Gotta get rid of everybody? Even the bartender. It's like the bar fight. And the dancer too. Wish I can get these people out, but I can't. Clear up. Oh, it's all right. Never mind. Just lose it though. This is personal terminal which accesses files. Not a bad idea. Sir, we downloaded his database. Not only do we have a full account of his weapons deals and the latinum he's been embezzling from the syndicate, there are records here of prisoners and abductees being delivered to a Tal Shiar contact he calls One Eye. We need to find Hassan and stop him. He knows more about the Tal Shiar than he's telling us. Yeah, apparently he does. We have everything we need here. I recommend we return to the ship. We need to stop Hassan before he escapes. Yes, we do.
Enough! I've tolerated Romulans, lowlives, and scum for too long! Nimbus is a syndicate world, and that is who will remain! Everyone else should run while you can! I'm cleaning house!
There's no way we can take on Hassan's fleet alone. There are no other ships in range to support us. There are the pirate vessels, however, and the raiders who use Nimbus as a way station have as much to lose as we do. If we can rally them to our side, we might be able to stop Hassan and get the information we need.
All right.
Hmm. how helpful you've been.
There was a Thaleron signature coming from that Riemann ship. I think the trigger's just warped away.
Oh, great.
Ships on our side to give Hassan a good fight. Before we engage, we should take out the forces harassing the pirate vessels.
Thank you.
fleet now.
Ha! You think a handful of garbage scouts can stop the Orion Syndicate? They'll pay for their insolence with their lives, and I'll take you to Melanie Dion in chains.
We'll see about that. Sonic's trying to escape. His engines are damaged. This is our chance. Do we capture him alive, or do we finish what we started? We take him alive.
Never known defeat, but now I kneel before you. I will tell you all you wish to know, and then my life is yours.
We've done everything we can here. We should beam back to Nimbus and continue the search for the Tal Shiar base. Sounds like a good idea.
Two good things came out of this. Hassan's not in a position to harm anyone else, and we have his database. You're responsible for both of those things, and that's very commendable. Unfortunately, we didn't achieve all of our goals. The Thaleron triggers are nowhere to be found. The sensor readings your science officer took could mean they're in the hands of the Remans now. What they'll do with them, we can only speculate.
Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that was The Undying there. I hope you enjoyed that. Nice little fight club there in the club and a little space battle with some pirates. So if you did, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. More to come, more to see. We are not done on Nimbus 3 yet. We still have a Tal Shiar base and one eye to find. So until then, everybody, this is Captain Ron Phillips. Thank you very much, and I will see you next time.